think the investment in the panels and the fitting here we can use in a large number of subjects, maths in particular, but also history and geography. Our visual display unit, as you can see, is here, so every child passes by this many, many times within each day. The reaction of children to this panel has been interesting in that the younger ones are clearly interested just to see the numbers moving, which when the sun shines, they move very quickly. The older ones, of course, they're interested in the amount the numbers are moving and what that means in terms of energy saving and energy usage. Well, what we're doing with the electricity that the panels generate in the first place is to power our ICT suite totally, self-efficient wise, through the panels. If we are able to do that and we are therefore saving energy in our ICT suite, then we'll be able to use the savings in real money terms to actually improve our kit for ICT throughout the school.
The install for the school, first and foremost, is about providing us with good, green, cheap electricity, but also it's about what it offers to us in terms of teaching opportunities. It fits in with a number of the sort of different areas, curriculum areas that we offer within the school.
Okay, well, one of the obvious benefits of solar PV to the Friary School, the financial benefits, we will probably save, we expect, about £5,000 a year to the budget, and in these difficult financial times, that's not to be sniffed at. For the children and the wider community, there's an important message to be seen from having the panels on our school roof. Yes, there's an important financial benefit, but actually this grows expectations, and children at the school will expect to see this kind of installation. There's something novel for us, for my age group, but actually children will expect to see that. That's an important environmental message.
I decided to invest in this community share offer because I saw it as a really good opportunity to promote sustainable energy. I think it's about securing energy for the future. The return I'm looking for from this investment is 6%, and 6% is more than I get from my bank. It's more than I'm paying interest on my mortgage. And for me, I get 6% as long as it's going to be sunny at least part of the year. This investment makes me happy financially. This investment makes me happy because it's doing the right thing for the community and it's doing the right thing for the schools. And I'm happy that my children come to this school. I'm happy that they're not spending money on electricity when they don't need to.
Gen Community aims to connect local projects with local and wider communities for mutual benefit. The projects offer a fair financial return, as well as environmental impacts, helping reduce the energy bills of the schools, and social benefit by helping local communities with fuel poverty and education services in the schools.